VR is super cool and something everyone needs to experience in their lifetime. However, when you're hanging out with friends or family and sharing your headset with them, since the headset can only be on one person's face at a time, only the individual playing it is able to see what's going on in the game. One of the great things about the Oculus Quest 2, though, is Oculus took this problem into consideration when designing the Quest 2 and made sharing what the player is seeing with everyone else a pretty simple thing to do. When you first set up your Oculus Quest 2, you're prompted to install the Oculus app to your smartphone or tablet and log into your Facebook account to complete the initial setup. So, with that all done, you should be ready to begin casting gameplay from your Quest 2 to your tablet or phone. You, of course, need to have your tablet or phone connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your Quest 2, as well as have your device's Bluetooth and location services enabled. You then tap on the little casting icon here on the upper right in the Oculus app, and then it should show your Quest 2, the Wi-Fi network it's connected to, and just below that, your tablet or phone and the Wi-Fi network it's connected to. If your location and/or Bluetooth is turned off, the app will prompt you to turn them on. But as long as everything is on, you should see the green checkmark here and that your Quest 2 and phone are connected. You can then press this big blue button that says Start, and the Quest 2 will begin streaming what the person wearing the headset is seeing. Now, if you have several people all wanting to see what the player is looking at, only being able to cast to a phone screen may not be quite adequate enough. So a second way to cast your Quest 2 gameplay is to go to www.oculus.com/casting on your computer or laptop. As of the making of this video, the only web browsers that are compatible with this are Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge. So Firefox, Safari, Opera, and users of other web browsers, you're out of luck on this one. You have to use Edge or Chrome for this. You'll have to log into your Facebook account, meaning the account your Quest 2 is associated with, and then the person wearing the headset is going to go to this arrow icon over here on the right, which is the sharing icon, and they'll select Cast, and then Computer, and once they click Next here, the headset will begin casting to your computer. This last method is my preferred method, and that is to cast the Quest 2 to our TV. As far as I know, you must have a Chromecast device in order to do this. Other streaming devices like Roku, Apple TV, and Fire TV are not supported at this time. You can do this from your phone using the Oculus app by tapping on this drop down here and then selecting your Chromecast device from this list and then tapping Start. If your Chromecast doesn't show up on this list, then tap Other Devices here and it will refresh the list and your Chromecast should then pop up. You can also begin casting to your Chromecast from the menu in the Quest 2 headset, very much like we did to cast to a computer. You go to the sharing icon here, click on it, then click on Cast. On this list, you should see your Chromecast. Select it and click Next, and now everyone in the room can see what the person wearing the headset can see. Okay, that was a quick one. You know what to do if you found this video helpful, and if you'd like to check out some of my other videos, like my review of the Quest 2, you can watch that right over here, or YouTube should be suggesting something else you might be interested in down over there. Okay, that's it. Have a good one.